Experts are warning the phenomenon dubbed the Great Resignation is hitting our shores, with more New Zealanders leaving their jobs in the wake of the pandemic. It started overseas. Now employers have been forced to pull out all the stops to attract and retain staff. Jordan Rudd reports.
Ben Faulkner loves the adventure lifestyle Wanaka has to offer.
The scenery, having a lot of adventures on the doorstep, it's just a beautiful place to live.
Now he's setting off on a new professional adventure, retraining from land surveyor to become a teacher.
See myself as a bit of a kid on the inside and always want to be, and passing on some knowledge to kids, I think it'll be really rewarding.
Ben's one of many people rethinking their careers here and around the world, a phenomenon dubbed the Great Resignation.
It's the number of people who are highly motivated to leave their jobs gone from about one-third in May last year, which was already quite high, up to just over 50%.
It's thought the pandemic's made people want to see what else is out there.
Something more meaningful for people, and ideally with some more money.
Having that time to kind of have a bit of time off work and think about what I really want to do and where I really want to go.
Research from AUT shows the professions most likely to consider leaving are labourers, health and support services and retail. The big quit means recruiters are flat out during what's usually a quiet time of year and are seeing aggressive tactics from employers.
The desperation factor is high at times. Increased salaries, so it's not unusual to see up to, say, 40 to 50% increases. Might be a four-day work week, even options for employee share schemes.
The onus is now on the employer to sell themselves to current and future staff rather than the other way around.
Really engaging with your employees, finding out what's important to them and not just guessing.
Finding and providing job satisfaction, the key to working well in 2022. Jordan Rudd, One News.